open your mind.
Hello. My name is Monroe Anton. Like young Babs here, you are now part of my family. With your help, we can all ascend our cosmic energy and be healed. I will provide you with the sacred wisdom of prismic science and the guidance on how to use it. By combining our individual frequencies, we can reprogram our destiny from gloom to glory.
It says that saying this chant will release the prism's energy.
My name is Monroe Anton, founder of Prismic Science. In the unlikely case of possession, follow these steps toward healthy rehabilitation. First, burn away the attached mind-eaters with purifying candle fire. Then render the patient unconscious so that they may meditate and recover from their ordeal. Through Prismic Science, we will transcend negativity and shape the universe from gloom to glory.
Kim, are you okay?
No! No, I'm not okay! No!
Kim!
No!
Kim, what's happening?
They're inside me!
Okay?
No! No, I'm not okay! No!
Kim!
No!
Kim, what's happening?
They're inside me!
Ah! Kim? Are you okay?
No! No, I'm not okay! No!
Kim!
No!
Kim, what's happening?
They're inside me!
Possessed? What do you mean, possessed? What did you do to her?
She was attacking me.
We need help. Come. Help me carry her.
What happened?
This thing was controlling her, and I...
You smashed her face into a mirror. She wasn't possessed. You're psychotic.
Tyler, I've been seeing things too, in the gloom. It's almost like what your mother said when...
Do not tell me anything about my family. Do you understand?
I'm sorry. I'm sorry.
This is fucked up. I need time to think.
It's all right. He gets like that sometimes. It doesn't mean anything.
Can we get her to a hospital?
No. The boat won't be here for days.
So if all of this is real, the gloom, the creatures, what do we do?
Kim messed up the ritual when she ran off. We have to complete the ritual to seal up the gloom, to get Kim back.
That makes sense. I mean, it's insane that any of this is happening, but it makes sense. Will Tyler agree to all of this?
Don't worry about him. He'll listen to me. You get Sunny. I'll talk to Maya.
Mind them. That's it. That's it. It's the mine.
Sunny! Thank God I found you. We need to reverse the ritual we started.
What do you mean, reverse it? That ritual was proof that these prisms can manifest something new and powerful. These? There is power in each of them. And here down this trail is a crystal mine filled with them.
You can't possibly think this is a good thing. We need to fix this or leave this island.
I'm not leaving here. Those things can't hurt me or anybody else. They want to roam, and I will set them free. I've spoken to them.
What have you heard? What have they told you?
The truth! I told Tyler you were going to bring bad energy to this place!